Here, this is Durga Prasad. My register number is UR15CH220. Today, I am going to write a C++ program that prompts the user to imagine a toll booth at a bridge, and then we have to imagine that cars are passing by that bridge, and then we have to pay the toll charges for that, and then for each car I have to charge 50 cents. So that for the I have to count the total number of cars passing through, and then cash they are paying. Some cars may be go off without paying the money, and then here what are the conditions I need is I have to declare a class called toll booth, and then I have to declare functions called paying car and non-paying car, and then finally I have to display the total cost and the total number of cars passed by, and then so these are all the conditions. Here I have to so let's see this program. Here, hash include IO stream is the header file, and using namespace std is the standard function. So, hash include conio.h is the header file in this, and then constant char escape equal to 27. Here, I am declaring escape value is 27 because ASCII value of escape is 27, and as I am using it as character data type, and then I am declaring a function, so I am declaring a class called tollbooth, and then in that I am declaring the private and public parts. In private part I am writing int cars and double cache, because int cars are of int data type and cache is of double data type, as may because the cache may be high value for the maximum number of cars. And then here I am declaring the these two are of public private data type, private category, and then I am declaring these all things in public category, so that toll booth, cars, cache, these two are conditions, and then void paying car. So this is the function. In this function, cost value have to be increased per car going on through that, and then cash also have to be increased by 50 for paying cars. So the and then in non-paying category, so here I am declaring non-paying function, and then here only cars have to be increased, but the cash is not going to increase as because they didn't pay the money. And then finally, I have to use the display function to display the outputs, and then here I am declaring cout cars and cout slash n cars. It will be printed like this, and then cars value will be printed, and then total cash and cash value will be printed here. So finally, this is closed, and then into main. From here, main function is started, and then in main function, I am declaring toll booth T1 and character CH. So I am using do while because it have to be repeated number of times, and then here escape press P for paying cars and N for non-paying cars, and escape to exit, so that CH equal to get CHE, and then if CH is double equal to N. So if I enter N, then it have to be taken as non-paying car. And then if I enter P, it have to be taken as paying car. And then after these two conditions executed, it will go to while condition as CH is equal to escape until I press escape. If I press escape, return statement will be called and total output will be printed. If I didn't press the escape means, it will ask again and again to print, press P for paying cars and then N for non-paying cars. And then finally, T1.display is used to display the output in this T1. Toll booth statement at T1. So finally, let's see the compile and see whether the program works or not. So it's compiled successfully, and then it is asking press P for paying cars and N for non-paying cars and escape to exit. So I am pressing P here. I have paid a car, and then three cars I have paid and two non-paying cars, and finally I am pressing escape, so that total cars is 5. And then only 3 paying cars are there. So 350 is 150. So program executed successfully. Thank you.